Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. It's one of the largest infestations of Portuguese man-o-war the SFL has seen. But with the winds changing, it looks like the blue alien-like creatures may have lived out their season in the South Florida sun. Each man-o-war is actually a conglomerate of four life forms that create one entity. And combined, the creature doesn't even have a brain. For other fascinating facts about man-o-wars, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.